mobile. Just watch him. Let's get him. I actually got him. Intruder below! Someone get a shot! We got one of us! Fire! I'm gonna shoot him!
Unessential.
Watch out, he's quick! Can't overpower us! Did I hit? I can't get a solid hit!
Get ready, buddy!
JEDI! We don't have the firepower to breach this tunnel!
We're on it!
These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The JEDI are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a JEDI on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choisik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choisik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission.
Hang on. tend to these wounds. Patched up. Need to charge this.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppelin.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Just let me know when you want to go.
Let's talk later, Cal.
I think next.
Back to Zepho.
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
We'll get you for that!
I've really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
That's not opening.
Smash him!
One is down.
can't reach him.
Stim, BD.
He's got stims. Watch out. That's the last of our range support. Move up.
I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kinda thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? What we need.
I see you.
What would I do without you? Thank you.
gotcha.
JEDI incoming! You! End him! You scared me!
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
A little help, BD?
I owe you one. Let's see what's behind here. Thanks, BD. Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. Flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. Think you can help me, BD?
Need you to charge the speedy.
Our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through. Together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Hey, BD.
Essential. Sudden movement. movement unforeseen.
Need a jolt here. Got a jolt in you, BD?
General, are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Marcef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find him. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... So gotta see ya.
we needed. Zephonian skull. Building some kind of horrifying disaster long ago. Let's head out. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Good scan, BD. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.